And Rand Paul was in big trouble last night. He's a good guy. He's a friend of mine. And that shouldn't happen to anybody. But here's a U.S. senator walking outside, and those four policemen should be brought over to the White House, and we ought to give them a medal of some kind, and we're going to do it. We're going to do it. I told that to Rand today.